Thomas Latham here for IFL TV in association with Maitland's Jim Alvea, joined by Britain's youngest heavyweight, who's just recorded his second stoppage victory, first round. How are you feeling?
Fantastic. I can't swear again, so I feel superb.
Happy to get another one under the belt.
Oh, definitely.
What was your thoughts going into that fight there?
Originally I went in here to take it easy, no limit recently, show my talent. No get flustered the way I did the last time. But stoppage came early, so
You're earning a reputation for these early finishes.
No.
Are you going in each fight looking to score the knockout?
Funny every fight. Obviously that's what you're looking for. That's what everybody wants to see, is the knockout punches. That's no priority. Priority is winning and coming out with a victory, but they come. I'm doing something right.
It's been a quick turnover. You never really had a Christmas or New Year.
I know.
How's training been going?
Good. I still had a Christmas dinner.
I can see that.
Still got a belly. So, brilliant. Brilliant.
Talk us through the feeling again when you landed that shot that made them sink to the cameras.
Oh, it's better than anything.
Do you think the referee was right to stop the fight?
I was just going to keep going on and keep going on. He went down twice. Obviously, he got back to his feet again, but really was in a position, probably not, but who knows.
Are we good with him when we expect to see you again?
Oh, there's a big one coming. I can't say what, but there's a big one coming.
Good, we look forward to it. Congratulations, James.
Thanks a lot, man. Always speak to you.